Manchester United have more than 86 million pounds ready to sign Benfica wonderkid João Neves this summer according to today's edition of Record. The Red Devils have been closely following the progress of Neves and they have sent officials to watch the teenager in action against Sporting tonight. Record report that the club are prepared to pay over 86 million pounds to convince Benfica to part ways with their prized asset at the end of the season. The fee could exceed the club record 90 million pounds fee which was paid for Paul Pogba's move from Juventus, but Benfica seem determined to keep hold of him. This suggests that the wonderkid may not be allowed to leave before anything less than the 103 million pounds buyout clause in his contract at the Portuguese club. Neves will be an ideal replacement for Casemiro. The 19-year-old, who has been described as an excellent player by Bruno Fernandes, has been hugely impressive since his breakthrough with Benfica last season. In the current campaign, he has completed 56 passes per game with an accuracy of 90%. Aside from this, the teenager has won a stunning 6.2 duels and 2.1 tackles per league game with 6.7 ball recoveries. He has completed almost 60% of his dribbles. In our view, he could be seen as an ideal replacement for Casemiro this summer. The Portuguese has better distribution and ball control than the Brazil international. Despite his tender age, he has shown a lot of maturity. Neves and Kobbie Mainoo could form a brilliant pivot in the center of the park for United for the next decade or so. United have a good working relationship with his representative Jorge Mendes, but they may have to trigger his 100 million pounds release clause to sign him from Benfica. Mendes has never talked over a contract renewal for Neves, which suggests that the super agent is trying to secure a big money move for him this summer. Manchester United have more than 86 million pounds ready to sign Benfica wonderkid João Neves this summer according to today's edition of Record. The Red Devils have been closely following the progress of Neves and they have sent officials to watch the teenager in action against Sporting tonight. Record report that the club are prepared to pay over 86 million pounds to convince Benfica to part ways with their prized asset at the end of the season.